Hello and welcome to part 1 of my playthrough of Battlefield Bad Company 2. As I mentioned in my playthrough of Bad Company 1, this game has better gameplay, but the first game has a better story. Aurora.
Hey, you missed a spotlight.
There it is. Now we wait.
Son, I think this Aurora thing's really there.
Say, what do you think, Mickey?
I don't know,
Faraday. But I guess you're gonna tell me.
See, the way I figure it, we got atomic bombs, Krauts got V2s, Japs have gotta have something too.
We're here for the scientist. That is it.
Hey, Able Squad's ready, Sarge.
Okay. Start the engine. Take us in.
He presents before they shot the bed and cared only about money. I genuinely not see it. Shit.
Sarge, this is 0600.
Right on time.
Hope it worked.
They can take what we're throwing at them now. They can keep the defector. Let's get moving.
Son of a bitch!
kind of feel sorry for him. Type 100. Yeah, big change in this game if anyone hasn't played it, but has played one. The knife isn't a separate weapon, you just click R2 and it quick slices, kind of like in Call of Duty. I have unlimited ammo for this mission. I don't know why the Japanese are using M1 Garands, but alright. For some reason it's not doing the satisfying ping noise. Well, the sun rose quickly. It's a good thing this is a cutscene or I'd have such the urge to fuck it up. And once again, my controller batteries are dying. If it wasn't obvious, it's on PS3. Right, thanks for watching part 1, and I'll see you in part 2.